Under the contract, management can only fire a driver on very specific charges. So, do you have a show up late?
No.
Do you have any moving violations?
No.
Do you drink on the job?
No.
You ever hit anybody?
On a job?
Yeah.
I don't think so.
All right, then. We don't have nothing to worry about.
$10,000 to drive me to Paris.
I get the money, and I don't get hurt.
That's the deal.
I don't recognize any of this.
Everything they put inside me.